Well, I'm out of tax tomorrow. And this is an emergency message to Windows 10 user. You commonly have this program called Windows 360 Service on your computer, right? Do not, under any circumstances, use that between them. I'm sure. But again, it wipes out my start menu. It wipes out my taskbar. My major program seems to be intact. But I have this habit of supporting shortcuts. See, why would that be? But it didn't wipe out the taskbar, it wipes out search, it wipes out the start menu, everything's gone. And I'm struggling to get it restarted, but right now my computer is crippled, which is why I'm just using a photo from the previous video that I did just to save time. So just a word of warning to use it, Windows 10 users, common Windows 8 too. Do not use that 360 security to clean up your computer, because you will screw it up. It should line up badly. You're going to right click on the Windows icon, go into the control panel, and do a cleanup manually. Don't ever use that program for that purpose. It didn't clean up either. It just plucked everything up on the computer. And it matter of health. It plucked it up bad. It's the word of the wise is Christian. Thank you, and then I